100.7 Milwaukee's only spot for hip hop and R&B is Reggie Smooth as Butter. With me on the phone right now, man, I'm honored to have Green Bay Packer legendary running back. Man, I got the first jersey I ever bought was an Amon Green jersey, for real. Packer jersey. Still got it to this day. Amon Green is on the phone. What's up, boss? How you doing, man?
Man, I'm doing good. I wish I could be doing a lot better, you know, with what's going on in the United States right now. I'll say in the world, really, because it's all kind of progressed overseas where people are showing support for everybody involved in the world of what's going on, you know, what happened in Minneapolis over the last couple of weeks. And it's just, you know, I was explaining to a person that we know here on the air, a guy that works for iHeartRadio earlier. And, just, you know, it's a thing where people, it's like this. It's like people in the world, I say people in the United States, that have risen to this point where it is. It's a scenario. It's like the mom and dad scenario. Say if you have an overbearing parent, or a parent that is doesn't have, I say, enough discipline.
Right.
Where the kid kind of just do what he or she wants to do, or they can't do nothing at all.
Right.
And then eventually, over time, when that parent is either being too overbearing or neglectful of raising that child, then eventually that child is eventually going to say, want to, you know, speak their own mind.
That's right.
And so when I say parent, I'm saying like the governing body. So president, government of the United States is that parent that sometimes is in place doing their job and sometimes not there doing their job, just letting things run ragged around the United States and not really putting their say-so in line to make sure that we are protected, that we know what they know, and that they have their best at heart for us as people, because that's what the government is built for.
Right.
The government is built, just like the police department, just like everything, all the governing bodies, is built to protect people. Mm-hmm. And some of these people, obviously, as we know, are not being protected.
Right.
And that's why we have anger, because eventually when you have people that are not being heard, or a person that's not being heard, this is what you get. When you sweep stuff under the rug, eventually you get a big pile of dust and dirt and garbage.
Exactly.
And this is now all that garbage coming out around the country, coming out around the world, coming out in communities that never has happened before.
Yeah.
It's from all sides. It's not just from the African American community. It's from all colors, shapes, and sizes. And that's what I say. I feel the righteousness in that.
Okay.
There's still some, you know, not the greatest things going on, but at least we have some unity somewhere.
Yes, we do. Yeah.
In all of this.
Yeah.
My heart goes out to the Lloyd family. My heart goes out to any family who they lost their son or daughter to, in terms of the police department, whoever.
Yeah.
Because I've lost family members, you know, in that sort of way, or close friends in that sort of way. So I know that is something that wasn't expected.
Right.
And that takes a while to come back from.
Yes, it does. We just had a guy here choked out by a police officer, April 26th, Hispanic guy, Joel Acevedo. And our prayers are still with his family and everything. It's crazy, man. It's crazy. But that was a great analogy, man, the way you put it, because, I mean, we're fed up right now. We're fed up, and that's what we see. What would you say to people that are out there protesting? What kind of hope would you give them that are out there protesting, doing their thing?
I say, if they're out there peacefully protesting, I say continue to do it.
Okay.
Continue, because that's something we have the right to do. We have the right to speak up and speak our mind.
Yeah.
If something's not going right in the world.
Mm-hmm.
Continue to do it peacefully, because then you'll be heard.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and don't let nothing, I say, get you going. Don't let nothing bring the emotion. Emotion is already there, so don't get provoked to do something physical, because then your message then goes away.
Right.
Keep your calm. Keep your mind about you, so you can continue to say what you need to say, so the people that are listening can take heart, to take heed to it, and for you to get your message across. Because if you don't, then, you know, like I said, if you let the emotion come to you, then it'll go without.
V100.7, Milwaukee's only spot for hip-hop and R&B. Green Bay Packer legend Amon Green is on the phone with us right now. Welcome to iHeart, I should say. You're going to be doing some work with us.
Yeah. for sure. I've been working along with the guy, the team out of Madison.
Yes.
For a while, probably since February.
Okay.
And it's been a good connection. I've been doing a podcast and a little sports talk with Mike Heller.
There you go.
And my own podcast, I'm a gamer. I love to play video games. And so it's called Amon Green's the Gamer Lounge with Amon Green, and we've been shooting it on Wednesday afternoons, and then goes up on the podcast, I'll say downloadable around 2:45, 3 o'clock.
There you go. What games do you play?
I play Madden, I play Halo, I play Call of Duty a lot.
Oh man, don't say Call of Duty, man. I'm a Call of Duty-ologist, man. Come on now.
You're gonna have to send me a gamer tag so we can meet up, man. I love that game. It's fun. It's growing on me, I'll say that much.
There you go.
It's definitely growing on me.
You on Xbox or PlayStation?
I'm both, but I mainly play on Xbox though.
Man, you don't want none of this, man. You don't want none of this.
Oh, I like that.
And I'm a camper, too. I camp, man. I don't believe in that running around with them big, heavy LMGs. I don't believe that.
Well, that's the one thing we share in common. I camp, too. I'm a camper. When they trash talk me, I'm like, whatever, man. I got my KDA is positive.
There you go. There you go. That's all good, man. But I hope that Call of Duty world don't end up for real like this country. In Milwaukee, I hope it's not like that, man. And we got the National Guard in town backing up the police department from all the rioters and looters. You know, when it gets dark, they go crazy. Even though we got a curfew at 9 o'clock tonight, still going to be some folks out robbing and stealing. What would you say to them to encourage them not to do what they're doing?
I would say you got to remember it's your home.
Yeah.
You know, you got to keep your home clean.
Yeah.
You can't be doing things to disrupt that. Yeah. Just like if it was your own house,
right?
Keep your home, keep your neighborhood clean, keep it safe.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, everybody's angry. I'm angry. The world, it's a ton of people in the world angry. Yes, be mad. You got the right to do that, but
right.
Don't hurt, don't damage any more property because it doesn't do any justice. Mm-hmm. I say the justice you can do is join the peaceful protesters
right.
that are doing, you know, getting their words heard. Because that's how we'll make change out here. You know, the best thing I saw on the internet, on TV, with all this going on, is the rapper, Killer Mike.
Yeah.
He said that if anybody, you could go online and watch that video.
Yes.
He was a guy, you could tell he was emotional, he was angry. He said several times, I do not want to be up here right now.
Right.
I hate this. I don't want to be here. But right. He said, I'm only saying this because I want people to basically educate yourself, mobilize, and continue to protect yourself, but also be, you know, make the moves to put yourself in a position to make the right decisions.
That's right.
Moving forward.
That's right.
You know, being angry and destroying stuff doesn't get nothing fixed. It just creates more of a problem. But being angry, but then knowing what you're going to say and how to plan for the next step,
mm-hmm.
you know, think 3-4 steps ahead.
That's right.
And I agree with you. Do that.
Yeah, I put that up on my Instagram, man. It's on the station's Instagram. All 8 minutes. He made a good point, man. A good point. We had one of the first businesses damaged here in the hood. I'm talking 3rd and Locust, the heart of the hood, was Walgreens. And there's elderly people that go to that Walgreens. They depended on them for their medications. A Boost Mobile store across the street. Another Fast and Friendly grocery store right there. They're doing it in our own neighborhoods. What's up with that? It's crazy, man.
Yeah. It's just part of the anger.
Yeah.
It's part of the anger. And not knowing, not having a plan. And then obviously people that are rioters, they're just jumping on the bandwagon. You know, they see all this going on. You know, oh, this is my time to cash in to do this.
Right.
Yeah. It's unfortunate, but that's how people think.
Yes.
They don't want to, instead of trying to make the problem go away and make it better, it's just making it worse.
Yeah.
And it's not, you know, they think it's cool. They see 1,000 people doing this around the world, thousands of people doing this around the United States. That, you know what, I'm going to jump in and I might, you know, they won't be able to catch me because they can't be seeing it. It's so many of us. You know, it's so many things that are going through a person's mind.
Right.
And I'm just being, you know, I'm just know how, unfortunately, how some people think, and most people don't think in a good sense during this time.
Yeah, it's bad, man. I know you're busy, man. I want to hold you. Are you still in Wisconsin? You here?
Yes, Oh, no, yeah. I'm still in Northeast Wisconsin, the Green Bay area.
Okay.
I got traded here.
Okay, all good. You're on Instagram, too, right?
I'm on Instagram. I'm on Twitter. I'm on Twitch as well. I'm on Amon Green TV on Twitch. I'm actually going to be playing some Madden tonight at 7 p.m. and on Instagram, it's Amon30.com or Amon30, all one word. Having a good time doing my thing, spreading my word.
Okay, now when I light you up on Call of Duty, I want you to send me a shout out on Instagram now. I'm going to light you up.
All right, send me that gamer tag and Activision code.
I sure will, brother. AmonGreen30 on Instagram. And Amon Green all the way around. Hey, man, we appreciate you, man, what you're doing. God bless you. You're a legend here in the city and the state of Wisconsin. You're a legend. And welcome to the iHeart family, brother.
Hey, you're welcome. Thanks for being here.
Man, thanks for checking in. Amon Green, ladies and gentlemen, right here on V100.7.